All right, so in this episode, we're gonna do two camps in the region Chalkis. Enjoy. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going for the transfer tank camp. Let's go. Okay, we got a sniper, Two snipers. Doesn't mean I can't. Guard the car. I'll go deal
with
these bastards. Okay, we got 8 transport tanks, 1 historical rifle, 2 insignias, and 8 scraps. Piece of cake, guys. Piece of cake. Cake? Did somebody mention cake? Oh, and just so you know, I'm up there.
What's that? They're gone! Raggedy Man!
Okay, what now? Okay, this is where we came from. So there's gotta be a way out. Okay, we're gonna leave these transfer tanks. Holy shit. Whoa. I don't.
Just
So how the hell do I get up there? Oh. Another piece of scraps. Three more scraps. So I still need to find one historical relic, one transport tank, and two more scraps. Well, I found the transport tanks. Still missing stuff. I missed a room. Okay, let's backtrack. So we find all the scraps, now we just need one more historic relic and one more transfer tank. Well, we know where the last transfer tank is, we just need to find the historic relic. Great. Why do I have the feeling that this is gonna be a problem fight? Okay, if I would have watched a little closer, I would have found it immediately. here we go. Done and done. That guy up there. So what do we have? Oh, holy crap. 11 scraps! Fix it up, dude. It'll do. Fixer, now. It's good enough to fix it while one is safe.
Thank you.
Oh, this is that where you just gotta beat up the fighters. Okay. Insignias, okay, on one. That means we have three insignias left. Yeah, you're sorry.
Nothing personal.
You wanna know something? I don't give a crap. Okay. So, still got a lot of stuff to find. Anything in here? Knock, knock. Okay, mash the button, mash the button. 5 through 11.
Thank you.
care about you. Okay, so what are we still missing? The historic relic, two insignias and two scraps, and we need to beat up five fighters. Say go down. Wait a minute, what at the beginning? Bingo. On the historic relic. What the hell were you yelling? Alright, next. One insignia and two scores. God knows what I missed. And I'm still missing a fighter. Okay, we got all of these scraps. Now we just need to find one more insignia and a fighter still. Okay, we're going back down to try and find some clues on where we first skipped something. Mostly the part of about an insignia.
I don't mean to question your saintly methods, but the angel calls for our holy work to go on.
Don't see it here. Nothing here. No insignia here. Is it possible that it's ledged on something? Of course it is. Okay, now this doesn't lead anywhere. Anything here? No, nothing. Okay, what's going on? I can't find the last fighter. I think it's gonna be a boss, but I have no idea where the hell is he. $2 in there. What the hell? Nope. Waste of time. All right, guys, so I did a little bit of on my own tracking and I found the damn insignia. Now, all we need to do is find the last damn fighter. I think the game glitched on me. Alright guys, so what I did, I just exited the game and I loaded back in and he just appeared out of nowhere. So yeah, that's what you gotta do. And it's over. Apparently there was a little bit of a glitch. Alright guys, so I'm gonna end this episode here. And I'll see you guys next week. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.